Okie dokie. Well, hi everybody, and back on again, and time for some Gems of War. As stated in my Twitch description, there's going to be a chance that this is going to be a shorty. Like has happened during my work week from time to time, this was a very rough night at work. It was actually a great night at work. They pulled me out of the apartment that I'm always in and had me doing other stuff. So, great to break up the monotony. I actually prefer being floated around than being stuck in one department all the time. So, like I said, excellent night. But at the same time, though, oh God, did it fuck me up. Especially with all the walking I had to do. Because usually the department I'm in, Frozen Dairy, it's just confined to just like two or three aisles. So, not a whole lot of walking. This time around, I was put in an apartment. Infants, like baby food and diapers and stuff like that. Whereas the whole department is just... It's almost... I want to say almost twice the size of the department I'm usually in. So, a lot more walking. Now that I think about it, the department's like... is at least twice the size of the one I'm usually in. So, you can't... Again, just a lot of walking and then... A lot of walking, a lot of moving around and stuff like that. And then, on top of that, too, recently, my shoes are getting worse. Like, cracks in the soles. There's, the inside of my shoes are, showing some signs of wear and tear to a point where, it's starting to scrape the bottom of my feet. Sorry if this creeps anyone out. I don't even know if I can get my leg up. No, I'm no ballerina, but basically, I got a blister on the bottom of my right foot. I got a Band-Aid on it right now, but it really ain't helping that much. So, it makes walking a bitch. But quick recap, great night at work, but also a very rough one. I'm pretty well tore up, so don't be... sleep-wise went okay. Lay down around 8 a.m. Woke back up around noon. And then laid back down. I think I got about another hour or so. And then it was like 1:15. I just figured, screw it. Must I make myself useful. Alarm was going to go off in like 15 minutes anyway, so. 1:15 is about as good a time as any. So, but here I am. Just got a Gnome Vault weekend, so the emphasis is going to be on quantity over quality. Doing the dailies and delves and all that. If I do the explorers, it's probably just going to be the D1s, maybe the difficulty 3 ones, high enough to where I'm still one-shotting the monsters. I'll probably cut into some PvP as well, because battles take longer. But not by much, but it's great to break up the monotony. I find PvP to be more fun and less grindy than, say, doing explore runs. So, yeah. Thanks for reminding me, Katara. One other thing I need to do. I'm always forgetting to do this.
Oh shit, here we go again.
And then, I think I've been playing this for the past 2 or 3 days. Falgar, low res album art, Misterios de Lurbita. I want to say that's Spanish. But yeah, it's just, and I think this is going to be one of those days where my playlist is gonna be a not so shuffled playlist, just because of the mood and condition I'm in right now. I've got specific albums in mind. Trim the fat a little bit. Alright, so let's get back going. The Hyperstone Heist Mega Drive. Okay. hey, somebody thought it was fun. Probably because the Lance Knight bug kicked in, and he found it a very easy team to beat. Yeah, game's gonna freeze momentarily. This does happen. Alrighty, we have a non-working ass controller. I never heard of that one. Alright, so... not even worth it. All right, I need a... I gotta look at something real quick. Okay. Oh, that goes to the microphone. So I'm gonna switch wire. I'm gonna switch wires real quick. Come on, get up. Since I'm not gonna be on that long, there's not much need for me to plug in my cell phone to keep it charged up. So I'm gonna try my my other controller wire. Paying attention. Not gonna do a Zolgov's group on a 1,000 score battle. Looks like I'm gonna have to do this wirelessly. And hope it lasts at least a while. Oh, wait a minute. No. Something else I completely forgot. Having some pinto beans that I made yesterday. And the usual chocolate almond milk. Whoops. Thank you. bother. No, that's got off to a bad start. Okay. Ain't impervious to that, fucker. Got lucky. Silence you, so. Oh, it's girl. Thank you. That's cool. The Talos Principle. I think I might have seen a speedrun of that game many years ago. But yeah, I know very little about the game, though. Because most of the game was taken up by the guy talking. Blah, 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 blah. Nickel and diamond. Trying to get the debuffs off. Harry Potter goes over my head. That whole universe. I think I watched a little tiny bit of one of the movies, but like I said, the whole thing just kind of went in one eye and out the other. Kind of like Lord of the Rings. Yeah, so I wouldn't be playing that game anytime soon. Match. One stinking hit point. Yeah, Screw's right. I don't hate it, but like a lot of other franchises, it's just so. One thing I do like about it, I don't know which one it is, but there's like an option you can like specifically target a certain body part, and a bunch of percentages will come up. Like a hit percentage. I kind of like that mechanic, though. I think more games need that. I might actually, if more games had that, I might actually play more first-person shooters. All of them? Okay, I didn't know that. I had only seen, years ago, this is long before I was even playing Gems of War, Steel Phoenix. He came on here one time. I don't know if you guys know him, but I was watching him play one of the Fallout games, and he was demonstrating that. I like Destroy All Humans, but basically just the first one. The second one, not so much. It's like they're trying to improve on perfection. Place, but I'm pretty sure the rest of these guys here have yet to take their turn. never heard of that one. I only had one. Yeah, I only had one. I'm pretty sure the one I need is Hoagie Humbucker. Yeah. Hoagie Humbucker. Got a fair amount of all the others, though. Okay, off to the next one. It's like they ran out of steam halfway, or it's like they ran out of ideas about halfway into the album. And I'll probably need a fix. No, I can leave the overlay the way it is. It's a Ono Skellis, Unheard Horrors of the Third Dimension. So this is like a 70s retro music that came out, I'd say, a few months ago. I guess I want enough to kill him. Down. Analog stick screwing up. One stinking hit point. Just curious. Oh. Yeah. I'm not getting my surge in any other matches, so... Back to three. Kinda wish you could just end the run in that previous menu, without having to do it here. Oh, knock her down to three. We've cleansed off. Yeah, it's just a backboard. Thank you. Really? So you didn't get out all the bugs, huh? Yeah, they kind of need that feature in there. Why?
Thank you. War match.
Thank you.
definitely want difficulty one on this one. Especially that shit there, impervious. Okay, so, yeah, gonna go ahead and break off for a bit. Gotta use the bathroom, and most likely I'm gonna make me something else to eat while I'm up. And then, before I forget. I'll be back. Some water and pineapple. guessing this is on console. Yeah, Sega Genesis. It's like Pac-Man for the 2600. I think I've seen that. When I was getting the beat-em-up game. I'm sure the angry video game nerds probably done a few episodes on the Ninja Turtles for a Super Nintendo for a Nintendo. And on the arcade, it's supposed to be a little kid on a little flying machine shooting dogs out. Yippee-ki-yay! Yeah.
That's it, man. Game over, man. It's game over.
Oh. And I'm pretty sure if there ever was an arcade version of this, it probably would have sounded decent. Alright, next album. Dungeon Rap. Not really feeling it right now. Exire, Across Rivers of Yore. Okay, I guess. Probably for a little while anyway. I'm sure he has. Here we go. Gotta unplug the controller.
Duh, still works.
You're saying retro consoles, okay. I was about to say, he's got an Xbox. Should not be doing this. During my break, I had it plugged in, so it should have been charging up. It should have been dying immediately after starting it up.
Same thing here. Had a Super Nintendo for a while.
Some of my best video game soundtracks are from the Super Nintendo. Draken being the first that comes to mind.
Make up our minds, please.
Mm-hmm.
whatever do I do? Screenshot in this one. Uploaded.
Thank you.
hell the damn controller turns off. Alright, where's the other one? So it's like I can't leave the damn controller down. And now the sound went kaput. No. Okay, gotta fix something real quick. And I'm getting all kinds of technical problems. So, so let me try my luck with the white one.
So it looks like my computer doesn't recognize my weight controller. This controller used to actually work. You had to have it plugged in, but... So, let me try removing it. I'm on my Bluetooth menu right now, so... No, it won't remove it. One of the biggest reasons I play this game is because I can use a controller, so... Shows that it's paired. As much of a first world problem as it sounds, I can't play this game without a controller. Thank you.
Oh, that's where I'm at. Actually, you know what? Where's it at? Yeah. Yeah, because, I can't not play without a controller, because going with mouse only is just going to be a major tedious pain in the ass. So now it goes in limbo. It's on, but not all the way. Okay, I got it wirelessly. Now it just... It comes on, but it's showing it's not on all the way. Let me try Bluetooth again.
Yeah, gonna have to adjust that. So what I'm getting now is actually worse. Used to be if you unplug the wire, it just goes dead and you can start it all the way up just by simply... Now it seems to be a Bluetooth issue. Tell you what, okay, since it seems I'm spending more time dealing with my equipment issues than I am actually playing the game, I'll just go ahead and just kill it here. So there really isn't much point streaming any further. Like I said, I got major technical problems right now. I'm worried more about trying to get this up and running, and I'm actually playing the game, so, yeah, and plus, even then, I was probably gonna end up shutting down here in about 15 minutes from now anyway, so, yeah. So, anyway, I should be on again tomorrow. I'm off tonight, so, most likely I'll probably be on early, and then, probably throughout the evening, I'll probably have to do some Google searching, maybe, talk to ChatGPT, see if they can give me a better answer. Never used it before, but like I said, usually typed on controller problem on PC, you'll probably get recipes to make apple pies or something like that. So, yeah. So I'll just go ahead and kill it here. But thanks for tuning in, everybody, and hopefully by tomorrow, I'll have this fixed, hopefully. But until then, take care, and I'll see you all next time.